In this video, you will learn how easy it is to install Freelance. Freelance is installed in just a few minutes. Let's see how it works. Click on installer.x to start the installer. Select your language, and then click Next. Read instructions, and click Next. Read and accept the license agreement to continue with the installation. Click Next. Select the default setup type demo, with the default destination folder, and click Next. We now choose the default value combined engineering and operator station, and select some additional options. Click Next and then install. The installation will now start. We only need to wait a few moments until Freelance is installed on our computer. We do not need to import any subdirectories. Click Next. Furthermore, we do not change any settings, so we proceed by clicking OK. We select not to restart our computer now and click Finish. Now Freelance is ready to be used. This was really fast, right?